Mom, Barb, can you guys come here for a sec?
So I logged in into my mom's dating app's profile.
I think that we should all go over you guys' homework.
And it's a mess. Big old mess.
We didn't do a good job?
Mom, this photo.
What is that?
That's Marjo.
So you did the dating thing.
Try.
Okay,
so right, so I'm cool, I'm young, I'm hip. Okay.
Interest: swimming, motorcycles, long walks on Rodeo Drive.
When's the last time you went to Rodeo Drive?
I didn't know what drive.
Joy riding on golf carts. Let's see, Barb. Barb, why would you put a picture of my...
That's your profile pic?
My interest. My Michael.
You don't have to have me as an interest.
No.
Good conversation over a nice drink. See, that's okay.
A few cocktails.
Not that many cocktails.
The profile is the most important thing. You gotta tell them what you're interested in, what you're looking for in a guy.
No. Uh-uh. The photo is the most important. Men are pigs. They look at the photos. That's it.
She's kind of right.
We need to get you guys doing a photo shoot that represents your personality. So when people like scroll, they can go, oh, wow, this looks like a Marjo. This looks like a Barb. I'm going to talk to Amanda and we're gonna do a real photo shoot. Let's just see if you guys have any response to this. Okay, so we have Mark, 67 years old. He's a doctor.
Is he a plastic surgeon?
Oh my God, does it matter?
Thumbs up or thumbs down?
Down. Next one.
Not looking to get him married again, but a great friend would be nice.
Just looking at him, I think he stinks. Keep going.
Just swipe.
I'm gonna take over this whole thing because this is ridiculous.
Avid hiker.
She can't even breathe going up my stairs.